Well, the subject matter, you know, the tone and the importance, I think, of the subject matter was essential. You know, mental illness, the young kids dealing with that, and the you know, you always have to get stimulated by the part that they're asking you to play, aside not only aside from the story. And I found that the this character of the priest in the story had a chance to bring a sort of modern approach to the clergy, you know, and that was stimulating to me. But at the end of the day, the story is the thing. You know, you want to be associated with things that are scripts that you feel are well written and have touched you in such a way. So sometimes you get stimulated by something in your subconscious that you're not really sure what it is that's asking you to be involved, you know, and it's something that kind of reveals itself as you get in and closer to it, you know? And there's a thematic in there that I guess was part of that for me, you know, which is trying to help this young man shed some light into what potentially could be, you know, a more hopeful future for him, you know, since he's dealing with this illness that could be obviously very overwhelming to anybody. And listen, if the movie helps one person, one child, one adult, helps them deal with a child that they might have or a friend, that's a win-win, you know?